For the past half century, students at Chagrin Falls High School have taken part in the pumpkin roll, a tradition that involves smashing pumpkins on Grove Hill to create a slippery sheen of pumpkin goo and then sliding down the hill. Over the years, the pumpkins were taken from the porches of homes in Chagrin Falls and surrounding communities. And police and most homeowners have turned a blind eye to the trespassing and pumpkin theft. But in the video age, the mischief is now being caught on camera, as it was on a Ring doorbell in Solon on Tuesday night. The homeowner says she posted the video on social media as a warning to other homeowners that it's pumpkin roll season.
If your kids are picking out pumpkins and it's going to be meaningful for them for Halloween, keep it inside until Halloween, because otherwise this is going to happen. My daughter was a little bit upset just because it was something that she had picked out, and we've never had that happen in all the years that we've lived in Solon.
Ann Ramsey says she elected not to call police, and she had a good reason not to file a complaint. You see, Ann is a 1993 graduate of Chagrin Falls High.
My reaction was, I guess it's karma, because I did the pumpkin roll when I was in high school and did the same thing.
Five teenagers from Chagrin Falls found out the hard way on Tuesday night that not everyone supports the tradition of stealing pumpkins. They were caught red-handed taking a pumpkin and were arrested by Solon police. They are now facing theft charges. Homeowners in Solon and other communities are even posting signs warning the mischief makers from Chagrin Falls that their pumpkins are off limits.
The feeling of it is, you know, if you're going to do it, stay in your own city. Because, I mean, the whole thing about taking the pumpkins and all, I mean, theft is a theft.